All right, I think we are live. All right, let me put you guys here real quick. All right, welcome. We are getting ready to do a HIIT workout here in just a couple minutes. It's 10:28 right now, so I'm gonna wait about 2 more minutes for everyone to get on. So if you're watching this later on, go ahead and fast forward just a little bit and get straight to that workout. Other than that, we are going to wait for just a little while because I have to get everything set up and make sure that things are working. Hi Anna, welcome, welcome. Today's workout's about 20 minutes, 22 minutes. Yeah. So take some time, y'all. We are going to need, if you're on carpet, like paper plates, or something slippery like that. If you're on a hard surface, like hardwood or tile, then you can use towels or socks. But we definitely need something that we can slide around on. Make sure this is working. Yes, it is. Okay. Getting ready. Just a couple more minutes, y'all. Like I said, we're going to need a... If you're on carpet, we're going to need paper plates. If you're on tile or hardwood, we're going to need a towel or some slippery socks. I'm going to grab my paper plates here now, just so I can have them ready. Uh-oh. So, today's workout's pretty simple. It's like 22 minutes. Nothing too crazy. Yeah. Depending on your carpet, you might also be able to use socks, but I can't. So, I'm going to be using paper plates. Let's see. If I put you guys here, you can see. Okay, great. Paper plates today. This idea actually came from one of our other company dancers, Ruby Mather. She suggested this a little bit while ago, and last night I made a workout where we're gonna need something slippery. So just a couple more minutes, y'all. We're gonna get started. Actually, it's 10:30. Never mind, let's get started. Okay, we're gonna do the same workout as usual, or I'm sorry, the same warm up as usual. Hi Ruby, welcome, welcome. We're going to do the same warm-up as usual. It'll be pretty simple. And then we have 6 exercises today. So it's going to be about a 22-minute workout, including your rests and your warm-up and everything. So 6 exercises. First one is going to be sliding knee tucks. Hi, Ruby. This workout's inspired by you. Thank you for the idea of using something slippery. So I'm using paper plates because I have carpet. But if you have tile or hardwood, you can use some slippery socks. First exercise is going to be sliding knee tucks. So I've got my feet in my paper plates. Sliding knee tucks, we're gonna be in this plank position. We're going to bring those knees into our chest while keeping our upper body still. So none of the jumping here. Keep everything super still. Number two, we're gonna do an ice skater with a hop. So no sliders for this one. Oh, I just broke a nail. Ice skater, hop, ice skater, hop. We're trying to go sideways on the ice skater and up on that hop. Ah, hello, Kiara. Welcome, welcome. After that, we have a plank rotation. So we're going to be in a forearm plank. I'll do this one on the diagonal. Forearm plank, rotating up, keeping those hips as square as you can, rotating back down. Woo! So far we've got sliding knee tucks, ice skaters with a hop, and a plank rotation. Then we're going into sliding plank jacks. So back down on those paper plates. We're gonna be in a high plank here. And we're gonna have feet out and in, out, in, out, in. We don't wanna go too fast on that one, but we wanna try and hold it that whole time. Then we're gonna come back up to our feet and do some prisoner squats. So hands behind your head, feet a little wider than hip width apart. If you need to, you can turn your toes out just a little bit. Try to keep them parallel. And we're just going to do body weight squats. So from the side, we don't want to keep our weight in our toes. Our weight is in our heel, just like that. Last but not least, we're doing sliding hamstring curls. So another little hamstring thing here. This time onto your back. Weight should be pretty much in your heels. You can use flat feet if you need to, but on flat on your back, coming up into a bridge, sliding your feet out,
and curling them back in. If you need an option here, you can do one leg at a time. That's totally fine with me.
Everything we're doing today is 40 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest. Let me check real quick. I'm pretty sure that's what I did. It's 20 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. So even less. How fantastic is that? So again, sliding knee tucks, ice skater with a hop, plank rotations, sliding plank jacks, prisoner squats, and sliding hamstring curls. That's all we're doing today. We're gonna do that normal warm up. If you're just now joining, don't worry. I'm gonna talk you through all of it. 20 seconds of work for each and 10 seconds of rest. I believe we are doing 3 sets of each and then 2 laps through. There is a water break halfway. So we're gonna do, for example, like knee tuck rest, knee tuck rest, knee tuck rest, ice skater rest, ice skater rest, ice skater rest. We're gonna go all the way through those 6 exercises, take a water break, and then we're going to come back. There's my cat. Hey, Walter. All right, y'all. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna turn the music up and we're gonna start with high knees and punches. It's going to kick off our warm up. All right, getting ready. 15 seconds, y'all.
Hey, Walter.
Hey. All right, 7 seconds. We're gonna do high knees and punches. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Just easy. This is just the warm up. It's not entirely a cardio day today. There is some strength into it. We're gonna go straight into jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks for another 15 seconds here. Keep it up. All right, quad stretch in 3, 2, 1. And switch legs. 5 seconds, we're going down to the floor for mountain climbers. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Keep up with those mountain climbers. Couple seconds. And everyone flat on your back. Twist those knees side to side. Get a lumbar stretch here. Same warm up as always. Of this, in 5 seconds, we're gonna go into hip thrusters. 3, 2, 1, hip thrusters. Really trying to think about weighting your heels and bringing those heels, squeezing them towards your glutes. In 5 seconds, we're gonna come up for a hamstring stretch. 3, 2, 1, hamstring stretch. Y'all. Woo! And rest. 15 seconds to rest here. Grab those paper plates. Put on those socks. We're going to go into sliding knee tucks in 8 seconds. Here we go. again. 3, 2, all the way, 1. Rest. Good job, y'all. One more time, sliding knee tucks. There we go. Hope that's not too loud. Sliding knee tucks, let's go, 20 seconds. Last set here. If you need to, you can do this on your fists if it hurts your wrist. And rest. We're going into this ice skater with a hop. If you can't jump today, just do a curtsy lunge. 3, 2, 1, here we go. My dancers, you can turn this into a jet tank combo thing. So we are trying to kind of do this more or less parallel-ish. And rest. We're going to do that 2 more times. 3, 2, 1. Keep it up, y'all. Yes, Luke, you got to join us. You can even back the video up and start it over. 3, 2, 1, rest. One more time, y'all. Ice skater with a hop. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Short rest. There we go, got some light back there. Going into that plank rotation in 3, 2, 1, forearm length. This is a slow, controlled movement. Shifting our weight. You're only gonna get a couple reps and that's okay. Let's go.
Prisoner squats are next. In 3, 2, 1,
hands behind your head. Keep that chest proud. Weight in your heels. Even though we're still working, a little bit of a rest or side. Doing it again. 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is a good tempo. Weight in your heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes the whole time. And rest. One more. Use my pen. Yeah. Hey, dude. You ready? Here we go, y'all. Sliding hamstring curls, all right? Keeping those paper plates. 3, 2, 1. With our workout. Whew. Sweating, y'all. It's a good one. Oh, if you're still with me, go ahead and give me a little heart. Say hi. This is a 1 minute water break, y'all. Whew. We're gonna do all of that again, just like we just did. 3 sets of each. All right. Getting some love up there. I think that was Esther. Less than 30 seconds, y'all. We're gonna do the same thing, like I said, same thing one more time. 3 sets of each, 20 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. Oh my goodness. My hamstrings say good morning. Yes, ma'am, they do. We're going again in 13. We're starting with those sliding knee tucks. Get ready to say good morning to those abs. You want abs, y'all. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Empty that tank. In 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Need my cat to come back.
up. And rest. I don't know if y'all could tell, but I am sweating.
3, 2, 1, here we go. Try to make it 2 count. Down, 2, up, 2. Down, 2, 2. I'm hoping this song lasts for another 20 seconds. Here we go. And rest.
Last exercise. 3 more or 2.5 more minutes left. Sliding hamstring curls. Going in 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Make sure you're squeezing your glutes too. Protect that lower back, abs tight, and down. 2 more times, y'all, getting so close to the end.
Done. Oh my goodness. Let me know how y'all feel. Oh, let me turn this music down. Oh my goodness. All right, first of all, y'all, I'm sweating. That was a good one. If you feel so inclined, you can totally rewind this video. Once I've, you know, uploaded it. You can totally do this again. This workout is designed to go multiple times in a row. So if you feel so inclined, if you didn't feel you quite got enough, do it again. Try not to repeat it too many times though. Don't get crazy with it. That was really hard. Good job, y'all. I'm sure some of y'all saw online that I got certified as an Orange Theory coach. So I will be coaching now at Orange Theory Bensonville along with whenever we start back up, dancing with NWABT. Yes, Kiara and Esther, yeah, that was crazy, wasn't it? Thank you so much for joining. That was awesome. So yeah, if you guys want, the first class at Orange Theory is free. We are still in our VIP weeks. We're making sure we're taking really good precautions. You know, the coaches are wearing masks and goggles, and we are disinfecting and sanitizing between every class. We have our clients. We're not exercising, or our members, I'm sorry. We have our members. They're not exercising with their masks on, but we are maintaining a 12 feet of social distance. And then when they transition stations, they put their masks on once they've caught their breath and we move and then we take them off again. So we are taking really good care of everyone, including myself and all of our members. Everyone is safe. So if you guys want to come take a workout with me at Orange Theory, just let me know. Orange Theory Bentonville. So it's really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this workout. Feel free to do it again. I will see you all on Thursday. Got another good one for you. So y'all have a great day, and I will see you later.